If you're feeling off right now, one of the things that I like to do whenever I'm feeling out of sorts in any kind of way is check in where I might be out of integrity in my life. Now, some of you instantly went to the big things. Oh, you're lying about this. You're lying about this. You're being untruthful about this. Yes, that is a lack of integrity, and maybe you have places in your life where you are withholding or being untruthful or lying about things. Definitely look at those. But the more insidious places are the smaller places. It's the places where you said you were going to go to the gym and you didn't. You said you were going to stop eating processed foods and you had that cookie. You said that you were going to call somebody back and you did not. These are the places in our lives that when they are not tidied up, when they are not kept up, we start to feel incongruent with who we say we are, who we see ourselves as. And when we have that discrepancy, what happens is we start to feel a little tinge of being off. We start to feel like something's not quite right. And what it does is every single time that we drop ourselves in integrity, every single time that we don't follow through and do the thing that we say that we're going to do or be the person that we say we're going to be, we start to chip away at our character. And every small little chip eventually adds up to a really big gaping hole. And so if you're feeling off, that's often an early sign that somewhere in your life, you are not being true to you. Now, I gave examples of where you're not following through with your word, but being out of integrity also means, like, you know you're not supposed to stay in a relationship and you're still there. You know you need to have a hard conversation and you haven't had it yet. You know you need to say that thing and ask for what you need, but you're scared to. All of these opportunities are opportunities for us to get into a deeper alignment and congruence with who we say we are. So, you're feeling off, if you're feeling like you can't quite put your finger on it, but something is not landing in your life, take stock, take inventory, and take a look at where you may not be following through on what is true and alive for you.